China's upset that our country shot down their spy balloon. Congress recently condemned China for letting that big balloon that was carrying spy equipment drift over our country. In response, China put out a statement earlier today, their time, repeating their insistence that it was simply a weather balloon that got off course. Well, yesterday, China's foreign ministry said it will take measures against U.S. entities in response to the balloon's downing, but they didn't say who they'd take those measures against and just what they'd be.